Here at the square table, we've been thinking about fusions. We seem to see a lot of lapis peridot fusions, but we wanted more. We were thinking about a smoky quartz, lapis, and peridot fusion. What would that look like? We've been wondering that too. So after a while of thinking hard, we've finally come up with a design that makes sense. Here it is.